It's good. Hello? I need your help.
Hey boss, how you going?
Very well, detective. I would like to congratulate you on your outstanding test the other day. Therefore, I am pleased to give you your very first important mission.
Oh really? Oh, thank you, sir.
I would like to see you in 15 minutes at the BSR.
Not a problem. I won't be late. See you there.
Now, detective. This here is Andrew.
He's a very good man with no criminal record whatsoever. He works for a company called Designers and National Art. Anyway, we have a report saying that someone broke into his house and stole a precious item known as the Jade Buddha. I would now like you to solve this case. This is his address. Good luck.
My name's Detective Haynes. I've heard that you've had an item stolen of yours.
Yes, please come in.
Do you remember anything that could have happened last night?
The last thing I can remember is I had a few drinks and I just went to sleep.
Do you know anyone in particular that could have done this to you?
No. There's no one at all.
Okay then. Better inspect the area then.
Go ahead.
Looks alright. Do you know anything about this?
That's strange. I don't remember borrowing this.
Well then, my man, I'll be paying a visit to Video Easy. I'm Detective Haynes. I just wanted to know if I could ask you a few questions.
Yeah, of course.
Have you seen this man at all come in?
Yeah, he comes in pretty regularly, a couple of times a week.
Yeah. Would you be able to tell me if he last borrowed this film?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thank you.
Hey, Detective. Come on, don't leave me hanging, bro. Well, I better go now. Don't want to disturb you anymore.
Stay cool.
Have you found anything?
According to the database, he hired it about 3 days ago.
Do you know if he usually comes in with anyone?
Most of the time he's by himself, but he's been in with someone before.
Sorry about your miss. Thank you for your time.
No problem. Catch you later.
Hello, good sir. My name is Detective Haynes. Thank you for your help earlier on.
No problem. I'm Officer Hu. Nice to meet you. Sorry, my English not very good.
That's okay, Officer Hu. At least you're able to help out. Look, I've actually just found a tracking device. This is how he's been able to follow me and know where I am.
Oh, do you have a plan to capture him?
Yes. We'll have to do it tomorrow at 9 a.m. But firstly, I have to notify Andrew.
Hello? Time to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I love you. Bye bye.
He's gone!
Hold up!
Basil? Why?
Because I was jealous. You were the reason why I started becoming a villain. I never had anything that you had, so I had to steal it from you.
Sorry, bro. I told you before. That Jade Buddha was my grandparents. I didn't want anything to happen to it.
So, Basil, how'd you find your way in the first place?
Oh crap, I forgot to close the window.
Come on, bro, I need to see my girlfriend.
Thank you, detective.
It's alright, I'll get your Jade Buddha back today.
Detective, he's escaped.
Who?
Basil Draco.
What?
Difference has led me safe into your hands in this life.